Enfants d'Asie operates humanitarian programs in Cambodia, Philippines, Laos, and Vietnam, providing comprehensive care for children in distress. The association rescues neglected children who are living in extreme poverty and dangerous situations, street children, orphans, and children suffering abuse. Thanks to a child sponsorship program, Enfants d'Asie provides for over 10,000 children's basic needs, distributing food, offering shelter, medical assistance, psychological support, and education. Enfants d'Asie's priority is to ensure these children have access to education, which is the key to a dignified future. Since women and girls are the first victims of poverty, violence, and discrimination, Enfants d'Asie works to protect their rights and provide them with schooling. The girls are provided with shelter in Enfants d'Asie's children's homes, where they are protected from social dangers and can enjoy their rights to a safe, happy childhood and an education. At the centers, the girls play and learn together, with access to books, games, artistic activities, counseling, and loving support from social workers. The association helps children from a very early age and throughout their schooling until they are autonomous adults with the necessary skills and qualifications to obtain employment. Enfants d'Asie's success stories are manifold and inspiring. Once vulnerable girls from slums and extremely poor, illiterate families are now earning an education.
My name is Thailani Arsipe. I'm so blessed because I have this opportunity, not just an opportunity, but a blessing for me and for my family, because without these children of Asia, I cannot be one of the students who can capable and achieve my dreams.
Join us in enabling these girls and young women to go to school and build dignified futures for themselves, their families, and communities.